Hey, I'm gonna do another monthly grocery haul. So this section is all about the kids. So I got two of these formulas for our baby. She's 7 months old. And then I got six packages of this baby food. She will pretty much only eat prunes. So I got pear. She's never had pear. And I think this is banana. And she somewhat eats the banana one. So that's why I did that one. And then two packages of cookies for my other daughter, and then some Cheez-Its for my older daughter, too. And then this is just odds and ends, basically. So I got two things of tomato paste because I make a hot dish that I use it. We're out of minced garlic, so I got minced garlic. No garlic powder, so I got some garlic powder. Peanut butter was on sale for $1.88, so I got two of the creamy, two of the crunchy. My husband wanted some more Thousand Island dressing, so I got that. We're almost out of this soy sauce, so I got a little bit of that. Two teriyaki rices, I think they're really good, so that's why I got those. Lettuce was on sale for like 89 cents a head, so I got that. Some pea pods for salads. And four Roma tomatoes, a head of, or like a bunch of like green onions, three cucumbers, two bags of spinach, three green peppers, three apples, and like a pound of tomatoes. And then this is like the, don't mind my husband, he's playing video games. These are the chicken leg quarters. It's a 10-pound bag and they were on sale. I forget how much on sale, but I think this whole bag was like not even $6, I want to say. Then a bag of a little over 3 pounds of chicken breast, $3.99 a pound, so it was $12.17 for all this. A bag of hash browns for a meal that we're going to be having. And then I got some cheese slices for my husband for sandwiches, some American cheese slices for like grilled cheese sandwiches, a pound of turkey, a pound of ham. Four loaves of bread, $1.88 a piece. This is wheat and this is the white one. And then I got three packages of corn tortillas, three for $5. And then I'm doing Weight Watchers right now. So all this stuff is just specifically for me, for my Weight Watcher stuff. So I've seen people do where they take the plain Greek yogurt and they put like some of this stuff in there. And they use it like for dessert or snack or something. So that's what I got all these for. I got white chocolate, pistachio, and butterscotch, sugar-free. And then I got six Quest bars. I got some the cookie dough. I think these are the double chocolate chunk. And then what else did I get? Oh, a cinnamon roll. And then these are like those little cheese wheels. And then Hy-Vee has their own brand, which is just cheaper than the Laughing Cow. But this Laughing Cow was actually on sale. So I think I got this for like $2.99 and this for like $2.69. And I Googled if you can freeze these. And you can. It just might change like the consistency or something. So if I don't use them right away, I'm just going to put one in the freezer. I got a can of no sugar added cherry like pie filling. Because I've seen people doing like overnight oats with oatmeal. And like almond milk, and then a little bit of this stuff up on the top for breakfast in the morning. And then I'm also going to be trying like a cake, mug cake, and I thought, well, that might be really good on top of it too, so that's why I got that. I got two of these things of chicken because I made chicken salad this last week and it was pretty good, using the Greek yogurt to be like the mayo or the sour cream or whatever. So that's why I got that. And I got a jug of the plain Greek yogurt. I got some string cheese for some snacks, a loaf of this bread, the 45 bread, because that's the one that's really good to use on Weight Watchers. Then these Triscuits to dip in the cheeses. We might have a guest joining us.
Mom, can you put it in the garbage?
Yep, I can put that in the garbage.
Can I have peanut butter?
Yep, I'm going to make you peanut butter bread. Just give me a minute, okay? Are you gonna go watch your movie? Then these reduced fat Triscuits to dip in the cheese. And then this is the cake that I was gonna use for the mug cake. I'm just gonna try it. I mean, it's a brownie, but this is all my grocery store had for like sugar-free cake that was chocolate, not like angel food. And then I got this veggie dip stuff.
Is this water in here?
Should be. And then this, I got this veggie dip to put in with the Greek yogurt for like vegetables and stuff. And then two things of this almond milk because they're on sale and their expiration dates are like way better than regular milk. That's not gonna go bad for like two more months. Then I got two 24 packs of Mountain Dew, two of the Diet Coke. The Diet Coke was on sale for like $5.99 if you got two 24 packs. And then the water, I got four of those, and they were $1.99. So this is all my groceries then for the month, because I mostly, I still have a lot of this, the stuff that I need for like the bulk of the meals that we'll have, because I have like a food pantry. So I might do a little video of my food pantry here. So this is what I got going on. Oh, did I say this syrup? The syrup for my coffee? The sugar-free caramel syrup? Yeah. So I got that for my coffees because I can't have my creamer, which I'm... That's one of the hardest things that I've probably had to give up with Weight Watchers is the coffee creamer, because that it's just so good. But it's also coffee's also very good with almond milk in it. And I'm thinking that just adding the sugar-free syrup is going to be enough to get me through flavor wise. So that is what I got for you guys. If you have any questions, let me know. And my total bill was like, I don't have my bill with me right now, but it was like $258 for everything. And we have Fuel Savers at our grocery store, and I got $1.57 off of every gallon of gas that we purchase when we swipe the card. Yep, that's everything. Talk to you later. Bye.